It's time now for our weekly Zoo View Report. This morning, Thane Maynard introduces you to a unique baby monkey.
Well, you don't have to wait till May for Zoo Baby Month. At the Cincinnati Zoo, we've got babies all over the place. One of the cutest is our buff-cheeked Gibbon. Now, when they're young, they're that blonde color, so they blend in with their moms because the females are blonde, and the males of this species are black with buff cheek patches, which is where they get their name. But what you might notice is they take a long time to grow up because this baby is nearly a year old now. You can look at the footage from when he was young, and you can see they almost don't even look like a Gibbon at that age. As they're growing up, you can tell they are, but still they're less than half the size of the adults. Now, many animals, birds in particular, but lots of mammals too, are nearly as big as their parents when they're less than a year old. But in this case, being an ape, like us and gorillas and chimpanzees, they have a very long maturation rate. They have to learn a lot of things from their parents, and they're really not at risk because they live in the trees, and since they stick with their moms, they're pretty much protected from predation. So come on down to the zoo. You can see them every day at our Jungle Trails exhibit. At the Cincinnati Zoo, I'm Thane Maynard.
Thane, thank you. And you can keep up to date with past reports on our website. Just go to WLWT.com, click on the News 5 Today link, and look for Zoo View.